what's up? What I'm going to be giving my two cents on today is the Devyn Holmes shooting, and that was in Texas, and it was another shooting with two 18-year-olds in Detroit, Michigan, and the 18-year-old, unfortunately, he didn't make it. He's dead. But the thing that tripped me out about these shootings, or, you know, to me, there is no such thing as accidental shootings. The only way that there are accidental shootings is if, to me, if there is a negligent parent or irresponsible parent or irresponsible adult, and they leave a gun around where a kid who's, I'll give a kid up to 12, you know what I'm saying? But anybody who's 14 and up, don't get a pass from me. There's no accidental shootings, you know what I'm saying? To me, because everyone knows that guns are deadly. Everyone knows that if you point a gun at somebody, and even if there isn't a clip in the gun, it could be a bullet in the chamber. Shit has happened like this time and time again. Oh, I thought the gun wasn't loaded, and it was a bullet in the chamber. Somebody said it was a clip in the chamber, or a clip in the gun, and I accidentally put my finger on the trigger. But like, Devyn Holmes, whatever, and Cassandra, he's clearly asking the girl, you know, you're making me uncomfortable. You're making me uncomfortable. The biggest problem I had with this bitch, yes, I call her a bitch, broad, whatever, I have no respect for this bitch, because this bitch is just straight ignorant. How can you be so motherfucking dumb? What in the actual hell? You're actually that, you're beyond dumb. And you should get whatever comes to you. I think she should not get in no less than 5 years. I think she should actually be charged with attempted murder. Now with her, Devin's actually telling this girl to stop, you're making me uncomfortable, whatever. You're making me uncomfortable. And then his friend Cadillac talking about, well, there's no clip in the gun. And then you get all happy and everything. You're 25 years old. You're not 5. You're not 10. You're not 6. You know what I'm saying? You get all cocky. You want to play it. Talking about, say something, bitch. And then you actually point it at him towards his head and put your finger on the trigger and squeeze. So you're saying, I thought the gun was empty. No. There's no accidental shooting. When you pointed that gun to his head, it was on purpose. So what the fuck do you mean it was on accident? It was not on accident. Then you point the gun, you purposefully squeeze the fucking trigger. Then you hop your ass out the car and run and just leave him for dead. So you didn't do it on purpose, but as soon as the gun go off, whatever, you hop your ass out the car and try to run and try to wipe your hands the fuck off. When you got gun residue all over your ass, you don't know who had the gun. You don't know who busted that bitch off, right? And you were actually trying to wipe your hand off. Yes, bitch, you have blood on your hands. And then for the two 18-year-olds, y'all flashing money or whatever. Flashing money, and then you go point the gun at the back of your friend's head. As if it was an accident, I did not know it was loaded. Nobody not trying to hear that bullshit. When you pointed that gun at your friend's head, you did it on purpose. And you squeezed the trigger. It's no, I accidentally put my finger on the trigger. No, you're 18. You're not 3 or 4 or 5 or 6 or 7 or 8 or even 9 and not knowing. Nobody wants to be held accountable for that action, whatever. And then Cadillac Coleman, he hopped out the car too, whatever. And now, I don't know if it was a setup, but I know it was foolishness. You hopped your ass out the car, whatever. And a lot of people saying, well, he wasn't arrested. He shouldn't have been charged. Well, to me, I feel like if he hopped out the car and you did not call the ambulance or the paramedics for your friend, you should be, I guess, held or charged with leaving a scene of a crime or neglect. But I think that's really, really crazy. There's no such thing as fucking accidental shootings when it's between adults. No. Then people like, look at her mugshot. She don't even look remorseful. I'm gonna watch it. But that could not have been me. I don't find it cute playing with guns or whatever. And it's crazy because the thing is, the news reported as accidental. Both the shootings are that. They're accidental. They're not accidental. And if Devyn would have so-called accidentally shot Cassandra, it wouldn't have been no accidental. You know what I'm saying? It wouldn't have been no accidental. There would have been a black man shot woman, and it wouldn't have been no, you know. I think it's fucking foolish. I think people need to be held accountable for their actions. And when it's a grown-ass adult or 18-year-olds and you're flossing for the gram, whether it be Facebook, Instagram, YouTube, whatever, and you're flashing guns or whatever, see, shit happens. And we all know as adults that guns are fucking deadly. But anyway, I don't want this to be too long. I'm about to wrap this on up. Y'all always, always, always stay unapologetically you, because I'm going to always, 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 always be unapologetically me. Y'all hit that notification bell. Y'all thumbs this video up. Leave a comment below. Thank you for watching. Thank you for subscribing. And